The first International Atoms for Peace Award is made by President Eisenhower, a gold medal and $75,000 honorarium to Niels Bohr, Denmark's leading citizen and the world's foremost nuclear scientist. New honors for a living legend of science.